Today we're going to be making a plane. So let's get started. So the first thing you're gonna need is quartz. Remember, quartz. And since it's going to be in the air, you should probably make it in the air. So build a ginormous tower and then break everything but a block at the top. And make one large line in the center. That's going to be the way that your guests just walk in normally. And then one, two, three. Out. One, two, three. So that for the rest of the plane. And then fill in the rest in. There's a line here, and that's going to be the cockpit where the pilot flies. And then an area for the bathroom. So you should be able to see this design. So now we're going to do the front. Black stained glass. Black just looks better. Then gray. I don't even know why stained glass was invented in Minecraft. I just don't like stained glass, but it works. Because normal glass is awful right now the way it is. Please don't put in the comments about this. It just doesn't look as good. And that's just my opinion. So don't get angry about it. What happened here? Okay. So this should be your plane design. Why did I get rid of my quartz? Don't actually get rid of your quartz. Start by making the body of the plane. Oh, oops, I made a big mistake. I just realized the wall. And I just need more black stained glass. Realize that just looks awful. That would be part of the cockpit. Just be a wall right there. It'll just look better if they move away. Okay, this might be a two-part video. Okay, great. Build this quickly. Thank you.
looks about the same from here.
But that's good. It's exactly what we want. This is a huge plane. Realize most of this video is completely just me building non-important parts of the plane. The interior, maybe we can do it today, but I don't know, maybe not. Let's make the plane. Sorry for Liam's crying. By the way, it doesn't have to be a completely quartz plane. I just made it like this so I wouldn't have to make it larger. This is not actually part. Oh my gosh, I realized I foot-fucked it. You know, does it look like an ore? Some quartz stairs. Well, what are you doing?
Nothing.
You're doing something. So this is the outer part. It might look weird, but trust me, it's gonna look good inside. And plus, oh, we still have time. Good. Ooh. Oh my gosh, why did that happen? The interior part is just super different than the exterior part. This is supposed to be a joke on Planes and Hell. There's literally no way to get out. You may wonder why this is obnoxiously small. You need to do this super quick. I promise that spider was not supposed to be there. You need to get a cauldron and water. Trap door. And boom. You're done. So I need to get rid of these spiders because they're always here. I promise next time I'll set it to peaceful. Seriously, I do not like fighting oh my gosh, I literally forgot the most important part. This will have to have a bad outro, but bye! This is the Crown Lemur, and we're signing out. Bye!